Ran into a guy who got trapped in one of the safe houses. I thought I...